Big Miami Fight Night, where we put it all on the line for a good cause.
That's right, Nick. Give Miami Day. Give Miami Day is very important. It's an annual movement to increase generosity through online donations for all nonprofits in Miami.
Bingo! And our challenger, Buddy Blue, is fighting for one of those causes. That's the Miami Police Athletic League.
Yeah, Nick, Miami Pal aims to foster positive relationships between Miami police officers and youth through sports, academics, and mentorships.
All right, let's take a look at our fighters. Coming to the ring is our challenger, Buddy Blue. He has an astounding undefeated record of zero losses, zero wins, zero draws.
I guess that would make him undefeated.
If Buddy is able to pull this one off, Miami Pal will greatly benefit from the donations for their sports programs, just like boxing.
That's right. Buddy Blue has had somewhat of an unorthodox style training straight out of the pages of Rocky. Let's take a look.
Blow, espérame. ¿Te acuerdas Rocky when he was in the freezer punching the meat? Concéntrate. I gotta train you like the best. And to do that, you have to catch my chickens. Oi? Apoyo Creed! Go get him, Blue! You gotta get down, man! Bahabi! You gotta get low, eh? You gotta really get high! Ahí!
Was that Ramon?
I believe it was, Nick. Looks like they were two drills away from a medianoche.
And our champion, fighting out of Boxer Miami with an astounding record of 97 wins, all by way of knockout, zero losses, your champion,
let's take a look at his training.
It was nice knowing Buddy Blue while we have him.
I'm sure he will be missed.
All right, mascots. I want a nice, clean fight. Listen to my instructions at all times. Nothing below the tail, all right? And nothing above the ears. I want a nice, clean mascot fight. Touch gloves. All right, go back to you, corners.
It's a packed house here tonight in Boxer, Miami.
Oh, yes, it is. We have the kids from the PAL program and the police officers that train them.
And there's the bell.
Let's go. You know, if Buddy wants to survive, he's going to have to do some serious bobbing and weaving.
I don't see a lot of bobbing or weaving.
Yeah, this does not look good.
He's really letting him have it. He's turning him into a bobblehead.
I don't think he's going to make it through the first round. So head on over to MiamiPal.org to donate for Give Miami Day.
That's right. Head on over. The kids could really use it. Oh, boom, shakalaka. Everyone go night night. And he's up!
Yeah, but let's see for how long.
Alright, good to continue. Okay. Alright,
let's go. He's reaching into the toolbox. He's pulling out the hammer.
Looks like it wasn't hammer time, and you can't touch this.
Oh, little MC Hammer reference.
Get down! Get down! Aguantame, Apollo Creed! Get down!
What just happened? Oh, he did it!
That was a DQ, which makes Buddy Blue the new champion. And if Blue can do it, so can you. Head over to MiamiPal.org to donate now.
What a fight!
Unbelievable.